So I tried out this new lip injection, but I don't know if I like it.
This can't be real. Hello, friends, it's me. Today we're checking out people having a horrible, terrible, no good, very bad day. My iPhone 15, where? How does this even happen? We got the Hulk stomping around like B5-Bo-Bomb. I can't find my iPhone, Mom. And then, oh, did you check the bottom of your foot? Oh, wait a second. How does this even happen? Y'all can't feel that one foot is significantly heavier than the other? Something cracking, like I'm stepping on glass. This is called just being straight up stupid. How have I got into debt? Girl, just walk away, like nothing happened. Oh, but they got her on camera. Don't you hate when you go to an art gallery and they have the most precious, fragile artifact just chilling in the middle of the room on the flimsiest stand? Also, like you backed up into it. Like, where did that come from? Did they at least let you keep the vase? Vase was getting revenge. You take me, I take your bank account. It sucks because it's like an accident. Nowhere does it say when you walk in, you break it, you buy it. What happened to my cupcakes? You know you're supposed to put the batter inside of the cups? How does it end up everywhere but the cups? Those ain't even cupcakes. Those are funfetti rings. I'm trying to figure out how this even happened. Where do you get this recipe from? What do you need to make cupcakes? Butter, flour, eggs, sugar? It's like you forgot 2 out of the 4 ingredients that you need to make cupcakes. If you feel like you just had a bad day at work, just remember. At least you're not this guy. Guess he wasn't forklift certified.
You're too late, Sonic. I am now forklift certified. Oh my God.
No, but for real though, how does this happen? You load it up, you're doing your job, you move it a little too quickly to the left, and suddenly you have many casualties. Now, at least this dude wasn't standing directly under it. It would have been a very painful shower. My friend worked at an Amazon warehouse and then had to get something off the shelf like this with a forklift, and the same thing happened. They just quit, literally just walked out that day, never came back, blocked their boss's number, and got another job at another warehouse. No, no. No, there's more! Is this dude's lucky day? Those people gonna walk out of work, like, where did my car go? Y'all got hit by an avalanche. At least it wasn't just the first guy. 3 of y'all can take an Uber together. Y'all ever wondered what happens when you spill the syrup in a coffee shop? Somebody literally has to scoop it up. Somebody tells you to go to hell, but you're already scooping white mocha off the floor at 5 a.m. Come on, it can't be that bad. At least it smells good. Yeah, I'm glad you specified, because that sure does not look like white mocha. This girl crashes her dad's Porsche.
No. Are you okay?
Y'all didn't see that in the rear view camera. Y'all have these things for a reason. What is that in the middle of the thing? What's all these beeping noises as I'm backing up and—
No. Are you okay?
Did I actually hit it?
You literally hit the pole. The one pole wasn't out, was still in. Because somebody didn't get that pole out, you back straight into it.
No, I didn't.
Are you okay?
Why is there a pole there?
Oh, this car's in a lot. Turn off the engine. Just get out.
Is it like a retractable pole? Does it go in and out of the ground to stop people from leaving without paying?
Shut it down? It's in park?
Yeah.
If she doesn't even know how to drive the car, why is she driving the car?
You okay?
It's not good, dude.
I'm sorry.
You okay?
I'm so sorry.
This hurts my heart. You know, at least she feels remorse.
Is it really
bad? Yeah, it's bad. This car gets damaged in transport and we just pushed it against the pole and took some white marker and put it—
Oh my goodness, at least the pole is all right. You're just a little scratch. The poor pole, whatever will he do? How will he fulfill his pole duties? This dude's car completely froze overnight. What are you supposed to do? The whole car's frozen. Hello? I guess we gotta wait till the snow melts. I'll be carless until spring. And at least nobody was in there. Like, imagine falling asleep in there and they wake up and can't leave. Ice prison.
Guess who has a job interview in 30 minutes? Guess who forgot about their job interview that's happening in 30 minutes?
What's the job interview? Mime? Is this mime makeup? Oh wait, but she's talking. She can't be a mime.
I don't think this comes off.
Oh, she used the face paint palette. That's not coming off. You literally gotta scrape this off. Like, can you reschedule a job interview or you just don't get the job? What's gonna happen if you show up like that? Yeah, this is just what I look like. They can't not hire you because of how you decided to do your makeup that day. That's like discrimination.
А мама в курсе?
Why y'all just letting the kids cut mommy's hair like that? Oh, she thought they were brushing it. But then we got some scissors and... the scream. She doesn't have to know. Hide the evidence, you know, that's a good dad. But it's too late. It's too late. You cannot trust toddlers with your long, luscious hair.
So I tried out this new lip injection at this lady's clinic that I went to, and I don't know if I like it.
This can't be real. I can't tell if you're just like allergic to whatever they injected in your lip. It don't even look like a lip at this point. Kylie would be jealous. No, you're going to cut it. You're gonna cut your whole eyebrow off. This cannot be a good idea. Now I see how it works. It's supposed to like brush up the hairs, lift them up so you can trim the tips of your eyebrows. But no, she got a firm grasp, a clamp on her entire brow and just, okay, you know what? Time to slice. No, that's not how you're supposed to do it. It's all right, they grow back. I feel like everybody has to have a negative brow experience at least 3 times in their life to learn before they can have good brows. Some things you gotta learn the hard way. Thanksgiving break is starting out great! Is that baby covered in paint? Yeah, forget about the baby, the whole room! And what was that little when you walked in? I can't tell if she's laughing or crying, or both. I don't care how cute the kid is, there ain't nothing funny about cleaning this up. Like, what do you do in this situation? Throw the whole thing in the bathtub. Volkswagen. This is not an accurate representation of German engineering. This is what it's like having fluffy dogs or cats. You literally live in lint. And at this point, I've accepted it. At this point, the lint roller is simply no match. It's like bringing a vacuum to the beach, trying to get all the sand. I live like this because of you! Should I tell him? And he's just leaning against the hand sanitizer dispenser. And it just keeps going and going and going. See how big it can get. I'm surprised it just keeps going and going. But anyways, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button in the face. And make sure you turn on notifications. Click. Click. And I just released some new merch. We got hoodies, shirts, tank tops at ogwolfpack.com. I'll link it below. And subscribe to the Wolf Pack. Oh, I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.